statement, Domingo said the allegations against him are inaccurate and, quote, I believed that all of my interactions and relationships were always welcomed and consensual.
Sounds like somebody else there.
The Los Angeles Opera, where Domingo is now the director, said it will hire outside counsel to investigate the allegations. And, Norah, both the Philadelphia Orchestra and the San Francisco Opera have canceled upcoming appearances by Domingo.
Quite a powerful interview. Chip Reed, thank you.